All right, guys, I'm going to show you how to send your project through this share button right here. So what you're going to do when you're done with your project, just click this share button, click this one. All right, then after that, you're gonna copy this link and then send to Google Classroom, or you can send it through Line. So copy and paste it right here, this link right here, okay, in the Google Classroom, or you can send in Line. All right, so for example, just paste the link right here, paste and send.